Well, guys, so I'm going to be doing a slime scammer video, so yeah, just get on the video. So I'm going to be... Okay, guys, so I just got my first order for slime, and her name is Emma. Okay, so let's just get started. So she wants a brown butter slime for $10. I have a tan slime, and it's not butter, just a tan slime, and it's not stretchy. I have some more. It has a little red band in it. It's not stretchy. I think Emma will appreciate it. Maybe she can just add some lotion herself. I'm not doing it right now because I don't have any much time and I need to get this order sent out. So I need to find a box for this slime. Because I was in this little tiny box, so it's not gonna fit once I'm in. I'll just put it in this mug. Okay, I think Emma will appreciate this. I'm gonna need a bag to put all this in. I'll just use this Christmas bag. Okay, so she wants a big green fluffy slime. I have a small green fluffy slime. I have a small one for $20. Okay, I think I'm a little like this. Okay, so she wants big blue glossy slime. I have a big blue fluffy slime, and this is like my favorite slime. I'm maybe she'll appreciate this form. Maybe she'll like this. Oh wait, I have a... Maybe she will just take this. I think I'm a little like that. Let me come to here.
One minute, Dad!
Okay, well, this is the blue glossy slime. Or her blue. Blue gloss. Or it's not really glossy, it's just like a glitter slime. And last, she wants a big purple glossy slime. I have this purple, like, fluffy slime. It's not really that stretchy. But maybe she'll just like put some lotion or something. So, yeah, I have all the slimes. And then I'm gonna write a note and say, take this to the mirror. Guys, me Ava here, and yes, or not Ava, sorry. That's, yeah, me Ava here, and I just got my slime that I ordered. I ordered four slimes, and the total was $70. So, yeah. So, the first, I'll just like grab them out. There's a mug. Oh yeah, and you might know what it's in. It's in a Christmas bag. Okay, so there's this mug. I think maybe she just like got me a mug. There's slime in it. So I asked for, is this supposed to be my brown butter slime? And then there's like freaking, there's rubber bands in it. Okay, well, maybe it was just like an extra. I think it was. Maybe my brown butter slime's coming. Or it's in the. I mean, Emma, thanks for the farty slime, but I don't. Gosh, it's just gone. Maybe it was just an extra. This one is big green. I asked for big green fluffy slime, and I got a small green, like kind of glossy fluffy slime. I mean, it's really good and stretchy, but I asked for big slime, and I paid $20 for this. So, by the way, my nickname is Ava, but I'm Emma. So. Big blue glossy slime. What is this? This is not glossy, first of all. And it's not kind of stretchy, but it's fluffy. I don't want fluffy slime. Okay. It's nice and stretchy. Oh, wait, guys. So send me that big slime. Oh guys, okay, okay, thanks. Apparently I wasn't supposed to get this one, and she sent me the wrong thing, so I'm gonna ship this back to her. And she said that there's the other slime that she put in is already in there, so whatever, I guess I'm gonna be shipping that back. So my big blue glossy slime, the heck is this? Stretchy. It has shaving cream in it. It's not, it's glossy, but it's not freaking stretchy. And it's not big. It's in this container. Freaking. Okay, well, if the last slime is bad, I'm going to call and have a talk. 1 minute, Dad! I'm almost done. Okay, so I have to go eat dinner, but I got some candy and a baseball. Okay, so my last slime should be my big purple glossy slime for freaking $25. And first of all, this is not glossy and it's not big. Should have to pick this up. $20. $25. It stinks. Freaking stretchy, really. I mean, a little, but you have to go really slow. Like, if you go fast, it rips apart. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to call Emma real quick. Let me. Numbers on the paper. Okay. Yeah, it's just Emma. Or not Emma, sorry, Ava. All my slimes, none of them were what I ordered. I mean, like, they were, but they weren't like the right size. Like, my blue glossy slime that I paid $15 for, it was like a little tiny one, and my purple glossy slime was small and it stinks and it's not stretchy. My green fluffy slime, it was fluffy, but it wasn't big. It was like small. And then my brown butter slime was in a mug and it just farts and it's not stretchy. It's not fluffy. I mean, I wanted butter slime that was like kind of like fluffy kind of. But I mean, am I holding my money back? No? Okay, well, I mean, I may have to report you on your Etsy shop because I got scammed. So, yeah. I mean, thanks. No, I mean, I didn't get what I asked for, so I guess. And I'm gonna have to. Do you really want me to ship you back that blue slime? You really want me to ship you it back? Okay, I guess I'll fine, but I need to get my money back. I spent $70 on the slime. Okay, well, I'm just gonna have to report you or something because this is unacceptable. I'm wasted $70 and. Yeah, so I mean, thanks, but bye. Okay, well, that was awful. Emma says I need to ship her back the only good slime out of the package. And she said it wasn't supposed to come with it, and she just put it there on accident. And I'm not shipping it back to her because her slimes are awful, and I'm keeping this one because it's actually one good slime. The rest of these are junk, so. Oh yeah, and then I know this came in the package as well. I didn't see it till right now. Like freaking this. It's like an extra or something. But first of all, not stretchy. Second of all, it looks like it smells disgusting. It smells like old shaving cream and it's like freaking candy or something. It's like a disgusting shoe. I mean, she must have sent me an extra because that's definitely not like anything I asked for. So, guys, I mean, I got scammed, but okay, so I just talked with that Ava girl, Emma, I don't know her name. But she said that my slimes that I sent her were awful. And yeah, but by the way, this was just a skit. And I wanted to show you that you should never scam people with slime because that's just pretty much just taking their money away. I mean, like, how would you feel if you did that to somebody or someone did that to you? So, I mean, don't put freaking slime in a mug and send it. I mean, this is like to look like hot chocolate slime or something. But this. Just don't do it, guys. I mean, hope you have a great day, and yeah, bye.